In Wayne, more than 6 months after opening, Owensboro tourism officials say the Bluegrass Music Hall of Fame and Museum is attracting visitors from around the country and the world. This week, Mark Calatry of Visit Owensboro says people from 11 countries and 35 states toured the museum in its first 6 months. He adds Davis County is experiencing record growth in hotel revenues. The Hall of Fame and Museum opened last fall after moving from its old location near the River Park Center.